To share a movie that can be played through iTunes, first make sure the correct project is open. From the menu bar, choose Share and iTunes. Second, choose the correct size according to desired device in the dialog box. If the original media isn't large enough to render in any of these sizes, these options will be dimmed. Holding your pointer over the lowercase I at the far right of a size option will display information about that choice in a pop-up. The last number in this pop-up is file size. Finally, click Publish. When iMovie has finished publishing your movie, iTunes will open automatically. Once files have been published to iTunes, the files can be found in the Movies section of your iTunes library. After publishing, you'll notice some changes in iMovie. At a glance, you'll be able to see where your movie is published and in which size it's been rendered. The four bars next to the Project Library tab indicate four sizes: tiny, mobile, medium, and large. The bar that is highlighted will be the size your movie was published. iMovie also now shows where you've published your movie by adding a Share To bar at the top of the project browser. Clicking the View button on this bar will open iTunes and start playing your movie.